In this video, I will show you how to find and use an SBL-style template in Google Docs. Once you've opened Google Docs, you should see a screen something like this. Near the top of the screen will be a row of templates above any documents you've worked on recently. If you don't see this SBL-style template here in this first row, you can select more template options by clicking on these words, Template Gallery. There is a category of templates called the General Category, with many different templates available to you, including an MLA template, an APA template, and many others. But instead, click on this Azusa Pacific University category. Here in the Academic subcategory is an SBL-style template. Click on that. Once the template opens, all you need to do is replace the sample text with your own text. So I would just highlight this sample and replace it with my own university's name. I would replace this sample title with the title of my own paper, etc., etc. If you choose to break your paper into multiple sections and subsections, this template shows you what your headers and subheaders should look like. At the bottom of the first page of the body of the paper, the template shows a couple of sample footnotes. It's important to know the SBL style apart from this template, and from any template generally, because sometimes templates downloaded from the internet are not perfectly correct. For example, this blank line in the middle of footnote number 2 should actually be placed between footnotes 1 and 2. So to correct that, I'm going to change the spacing from double to single in that second footnote, and then simply add a blank line at the end of footnote number 1. This is what footnotes in the SBL style should look like. They should be formatted with what's called a first line indent. The first line should be a half inch from the left margin, and there should be a blank line between each footnote. Additionally, this template shows a sample bibliography, and you can simply replace these samples with your own bibliography entries following the basic format of these samples. For more information on how to correctly cite and write bibliographies in the SBL style, please visit the Writing Center or our website, apu.edu/writingcenter.